Number 12 asks us to convert the radian measure, negative pi over 12, to a degree measure. So to convert from radians to degrees, we're going to multiply by 180 over pi. And note that the pi's will cancel, and we're left with negative 180 divided by 12. And that's going to be negative 15 degrees.